It's called What Happened to Foreman. Now the name, if you don't know, What Happened to Foreman when he left that 70s show. I think when Randy got there, it just really fell off. I know he wanted to be Spider-Man or Eddie Brock, but he's still Eric Foreman in my heart. Back for that 90s show. I'm going to skip it, though.
Do I go? Is that me?
Yeah,
are you guys ready?
Never true.
I want to believe it didn't matter.